nuisance on each other. As usual, all this bothering the neighbors. Then what was it? They complained to the landlord?
Yeah. The landlord doesn't like me or my other friends hanging around there. He actually refers to me as a big crazy Mexican that walks around. So I don't know. I don't think I'm a big crazy Mexican at all. I'm a gentle giant, literally.
And so then Robert had a talk with everybody?
Yeah, he had a talk with everybody.
And it was kind of time to play Daddy and Dad and just to make sure that they get the full message that this can't go on.
That we shouldn't have any more bodies here, we should be quiet, because if there will be one more body, they will send us home, they will, break our contract with Plaza, and then there will be no more students in Plaza the next year.
And what do you think of that?
I don't know. I don't really care if they will have any other students next time. Because I'm here.
American kids also got a warning from the boss. Again, exactly.
You know, just to stop going over there, the landlord doesn't want me on his property. You see me or my car getting towed at my expense. I'm going to get, charged for trespassing.
Is that what you have to do?
Well, I'll probably still go over. Yeah. There's really nothing. If they say anything, I'll just be like, oh, okay. That won't happen again, officer. And of course it'll happen again, but...
And do you worry that, like, you could get, everybody says, for the last big party of the year? But no matter. It's still a good sign. Ask you Kenya if she ever felt jealous of all the travelers she saw passing the rest stop. People went away to vacations while she was stuck working. She said never. She'd come so far to get here.
They should be jealous of me. Because I'm here.
Inside the rest stop, right when you enter the lobby, between the bathroom and the food court, is this room full of racks and brochures. You know those brochures you'll see in the lobby at a distance from the house? The ones advertising what for the
zone A lost. 5 minutes. Power play. Enemy has your zones.
The manager of the center is a guy named Wayne.
Zone C captured. Captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. I've seen enough. I'm calling this one. You captured Zone B. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold. Defeat comes for us all.
Nowhere at the rest stop, but Triumph Falls, there's a lot of colleges there, to how to get to Maryland. step, turn around. Maryland is south of here. We were heading north. When anyone wanders in the grass, any passes.
What's your destination up today?
Lake George, the guy says.
Okay, can I get you anything for Lake George? We just got in the fall events, guy, too. Anything for Washington County on the other side of the lake? Anything on hiking? Waterways? Whitewater rafting? Waterways?
Okay. Even though all these places are aimed to advertise here, Lenny gets genuinely excited when he's pitching. If he doesn't believe that Platico Mesa is a gateway to the nation, he sure will be. Here's another one.
And that is also the best concert facility in the world. Loggins and Messina is playing tonight. Loggins and Messina.
Messina needs
to be in. No, no.
And one more.
And the world's largest kaleidoscope there, too.
Yeah. At a time when people plan their trips on computers and drive to them using GPS, it's a little surprising that a place like this even exists. I actually watched Lenny pull out a magnifying glass for a guy having trouble seeing a map. By the time I left, Ray had me almost convinced that what he has to offer is better than the internet.
You can sit here for 10, 15 minutes, look through the pages, and see most everything every county might have to offer. You know how long it would take you to find all that on the internet? You turn the page, you got shop, you turn the page, you got your fishing, your antiquing, you know.
Hey, you guys. Where you going to?
You go on a long car trip with strangers, usually with people you know really, really well. And being confined in the car together in a tiny space, staring ahead of the road, is one of the nicest places to talk in a long, long time. One woman is in the car, and she's in the car. She doesn't live in the car for hours. Another woman did this long day, was a bit mad, was driving from DC to Albany, not going to a long drive. And the sun
flash
that he's going to use the planet to take the
bottom. He's been on this whole shooting thing where mom could be like better,
this is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud. Down. It's time, Guardian. Crush them. This is amazing.
Where is everyone, man? Shit, dude.
They just took the lead. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
Thank you.
them cry. Fought like a titan of the first pillar, gains the lead. This up, and the battle is yours. Guardian! Ah, shit. All right. Play smart, play smart. Baby. You're dominating the field. Don't let up. Down.
Okay, Google. Stop.
You gave them a drubbing. Total destruction.
Shit.